places. I'm not that picky with movies. I just watch whatever is fun at that point of time. I just watch movies that top the charts. It doesn't matter whatever it's sci-fi or animations. For instance, I recently went to see the Captain America, the Star Trek sequel. It was a great superhero movie. It was very, very fun and entertaining. It was also hilarious. And I cried many times watching the movie. The movie did very well at the box office. Meanwhile, I also enjoy watching Korean movies. They have become much better than in the past. They are a lot better in quality. In fact, Korean movies are being released overseas. They are also winning awards at big film festivals. Some Korean actors and directors have made their debut in Hollywood and in China. So I just watch whatever is fun when it comes to